Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade. In today's episode, we are going to do some Giovanni crypt plundering. It should be interesting. I think where we last left off, we had like a group of zombies coming in on us too. So, yeah, we're probably going to die. Oh no, they're shambling! I'm gonna get you. Yeah, not at this range. Not with this gun. There we go. Okay. Not looking like anything of interest. It's an earthquake! Okay, apparently we're going deeper in. So they did some necrophilia, did they? I'm not even gonna make any stiffy jokes, they make themselves. Okay, we're seen by something. Okay, so, not that way. This way. Oh, that is so like evil. So evil. Okay, so that. It is. Alright, that's, I'm gonna guess, probably where you escape. I guess. The only way to go is this way. However, it smells like a trap. I'm gonna save. And now we're gonna go. Hi guys! I'm getting decidedly low on blood, and I don't like that. These guys. Not my Colt Anaconda, that's for damn sure. Yeah. Okay, can't open that one. Or that one. I'm starting to feel like a little lot of doom. See, now this really worries me. Hey guys! Even further down! Okay. We're gonna save. Just to kind of cut back on extraneous loading screens more so than anything. And I apologize if the brightness is... Find the sarcophagus room.
Kindred, your presence here violates the agreement between our leaders. Leave now or face the consequences of your actions.
Well, I didn't want to jump down there. It's going to stop me, wireframe. Let's discuss this problem, whatever it may be.
There is an alliance between your leader, LaCroix, and Mistress Ming Zhao. You violate the agreement. If you do not leave, we are not responsible for your death.
What alliance? What are you talking about?
We'll give you one more chance to leave this place and keep your life. You will go?
Oh.
Nobody tells me what to do. Actually, a lot of people do. But here's where I get even.
The time for decisions has passed. We Chang brothers accept your life graciously.
What do you... but you won't get it. Oh, you're down there, okay. Oh no, they're not. They come up here, don't they? Blood... no. Yes. Immunity! Why? Why do you go for the stupid frickin' katana? Of all the firearms you're carrying, the katana is not the best option. Ow! Alright, come down here. Wherever you idiots are. I may have chosen poorly in making them come down here. I did. Okay. Load game. Load game. Inventory. We're going to use this. And, okay. And we're not going to use this stupid... yeah, I know. No, 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 no. Skip cutscene! No, let's discuss it. I've got to get a publicist.
We'll give you what?
Nobody tells me what to do. And you won't get me. And I'm gonna save here. 14A for ass whooping. Saving, 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 saving. Okay. This and. I don't suppose it's awesome and will let me actually trance one of you, so... oh my god, I can! You stay out of this blade, dude. Where'd he go? No. No! Where'd you guys go? What are you doing? Hey, ow! I don't even know what that did, but it stuck me into the goddamn ceiling. Alright, I just tranced one of them. I don't know which. Here. I tranced the wrong one. God damn it. Oh my god, he can throw fireballs! He's got wizard levels! I don't even know what I got stuck on, but I got stuck on something. Alright. Use this. And do we have anything worth anything? Not really. Alright. See. Oh, okay. Ow! Where's your stupid brother at? No fireballs! This. I wonder, Bloodstrike maybe? And Blood Purge. Yes. That's, like, the weirdest thing. But, I mean, if they want to send me up here, okay. Kipukyai! I'm gonna get you. Alright, I got one of them. Let's see here. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Get him with it. Now come back to me. Yes! I mean, if you wanna throw me up here to an invincible vantage point, more power to you guys. I might even do some healing while I'm up here. Maybe a little blood boil. Is this cheap? Yeah. Yeah, it is. Do I care? No. Aww. We got a shotgun. Bitches ain't got shit on our 12 damage. Yep. That was something. And we'll save again here. Lame, I know. Alright. 12 XPs. Next level firearms. Sweet. We seriously have to carry this thing? I'm just that strong, apparently, what with my one little point into strength. I have the strength of 3 men. Ow.
Actually brought it back. I wasn't sure I'd ever see you in here again, but here you are. And with the sarcophagus. Bravo! Come. I've granted Beckett's request to study and document all the markings of the sarcophagus. You've met Beckett, haven't you? Let's go take a look inside and see what the commotion around the city has really been all about.
Before we do that, I need an answer. Are you in an alliance with the Quay Jim?
What? Preposterous. No kindred would trust them, nor would they trust us. Did Jack tell you that? Because it sounds like you've been taken for a fool.
I was told by the Quay Jim agents.
And you believed them? They've been trying to take over LA for years. It's a ruse, a falsehood, spread to undermine my rule and turn kindred against each other, thin our ranks. They are duplicitous, evil creatures. Did they not try to kill you?
Yeah, but...
Insurance. They lied to you in case you lived through the encounter. They hoped to create dissension in the ranks, rumors. It's a trick older than you or I.
I don't believe you.
I'll indulge your baseless paranoia no further. Let's open the sarcophagus. What have you assessed so far?
Unfortunately for the Heralds of Doom, it appears we won't be opening Pandora's box. The markings, as far as I can tell, are of Assyrian origin. An extraordinary piece, but nothing earth-shattering.
I see. Then there is no good reason why we shouldn't open it. Won't budge. Beckett, do you see any mechanism for the lid?
I haven't as yet had a chance to pore over it with my fine-tooth comb. I think I have one in my bag.
Why won't it open, Beckett? And you, I thought you said it looked as if it had been opened on the Dane. I want it open! You and Beckett, figure out a way to open it. I need to know what's inside. I have other matters to attend to. Come get me when a solution has been found.
I'd rather not. I mean, it's...
The depths to which I'll sink to prove others wrong. The young ones get so temperamental. Fortunately for Sebastian, is it? I'd already made up my mind to open the sarcophagus, if only to show the city that Gehenna, contrary to popular belief, has not begun.
What do you think's inside?
Put your ear to it. I'll shake it, and you tell me what you think's inside.
All right, stupid question. How do we open it?
Fortunately for us, I know of someone who has distinguished himself in this field.
Who?
His name is Dr. Ingvar Johansson, a professor of archaeology from Norway. He was the one responsible for finding the sarcophagus, and as far as I know, the only authority on its origin and design.
Why isn't he here?
Until yesterday, he could have been found in his suite at the Empire Hotel downtown. But when I stopped by earlier this evening, all I found was spilt coffee on a morning paper. Appears he's been abducted.
Oh, why does it have to be so difficult?
Where's the fun without complications?
So where is he?
I detected the scent of myrrh incense, which is usually burned in monasteries. Also, I found beach sand in part of a muddy footprint. Putting two and two together, I located a monastery near a beach in Malibu, where I believe hunters are holding Johansson captive.
You figured all that out from sniffing around his room?
Actually, there were two hunters on the roof of the building opposite the hotel who were positively delighted to tell me everything they knew, provided I stopped dangling them headfirst over the side.
Hunters have this guy? What would hunters want with an archaeologist?
The hunters abducted Dr. Johansson for his own protection, or at least that's how they've justified it. He's being held by the Society of Leopold and used, quite ingeniously, as bait for Prince LaCroix's minions.
So how do we get him out?
You'll have to go to the monastery and find a way into the tunnels beneath, where the hunters are holding Johansson. I'm afraid I can't accompany you, but then it's best you go alone. Too many of us might set them off. Like fundamentalists on contrary opinion.
How do I get there?
I wouldn't recommend walking. Certainly, Sebastian's already provided cab fare. I'm sure he always spares no expense when archaeology is at stake.
I'll be back after I go to the monastery.
Remember, Dr. Johansson is an innocent. He has no idea we actually exist. Try not to put the idea in his head.
Okay. Chunk. I think we're actually going to go and stop by and see if Nines Rodriguez has popped back into that bar. Because I really don't want to finish this game working for the prince. I do not like him at all. He's a douche. We can also probably talk to our mentor guy in the shiny building. I think it was this way. No, that is our money, which I suppose we can get to. Money, money, money. Running down the center of the always abandoned streets. Do we have any money? No, we have a dollar to our name. Oh my god. And all the money we get in here, we're probably just going to use to buy ammo. Random gimp suit guy's back, I think.
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, that should provide for an interesting evening.
Thank you. Wow, $625. See, we also have to go talk to our snake lady companion, Misha. Or whatever her name was. And give her that book. But first, bullets.
My man, what is up?
Bullets. Give me them. Okay, sell that. Sell this thing. And we don't really have anything else worth anything. Okay. And sell that. Alright. So we are going to buy... ammo! Let's see, we got... ah, we're good on that. So we're gonna buy some ammo for our revolver. Okay. And that's about it, I think. Hell is that? Oh, an AUG, nice. Wow, that is pricey. But I think I'm sticking with my Uber revolver for the time being. Let's see. Not that way. And we will talk to her. I wonder what she's gonna give us for this thing. Okay. Down the hole.
Yes.
Keisha, we have a book.
The Voce del Morte. The Giovanni never willingly share their secrets, and I've had little success infiltrating their strongholds. How did you obtain this?
The California Giovanni just made the endangered species list.
It will take some time to translate and unlock the secrets of this. I will have to move on from the city to evade any Giovanni seeking it. Take this. This will complete the terms we agreed to, and I think it is adequate compensation. It is the key of Alamut. It instills dread in those that would harm you, and makes it harder for them to strike you. Make no mistake, our dealings do not make us allies. If indeed we meet again, do not ask me for any favors. I will give you this final advice, however. Leave this city. These are its final nights. Discord looms heavy. I've felt this before.
What do you mean?
In November of 1938, I was translating documents in Leipzig, Germany, written by a purported Crusades-era necromancer. There also, I felt a sense of impending chaos. Soon after was the Kristallnacht, the wellspring of a new world war.
I'll take that into consideration. Goodbye. She's got the weirdest eyes. Kinda nifty looking. Alright. I think before we go and cause any chaos, we're probably gonna wanna fill up our blood one way or another. Time to start preying on hobos or something. Or jump down into the sewers and chomp on some rats. Depends on what presents itself, I suppose. Okay. And now I want to go this way, I believe. And we got a gun! No, we don't. Now we do. And now, what's going on over here? Well, okay then. That was interesting. And let's see what is going on in here. Bill Lamar,
what the hell did you want?
Looking for work.
There's this girl who's been making a lot of noise lately. A real pain in the ass. She's a ghoul of this one Toreador creep who disappeared.
Her name wouldn't happen to be Patty, would it?
Yeah, Patty. You must know who I'm talking about.
So what's the problem?
She used to show up around here and act like she was everybody's best friend. It was all fun and games until that vampire sugar daddy stopped calling. Now she can't get her blood fixed and she ain't so fun no more.
Does she understand he's gone?
She's been told he was dead. Don't listen. Just ask again loud. She's gonna make a scene and get us all some real heat.
What do you want me to do?
Just cross the line. Only time that mouth ain't blabbing is when it's sucking vampire blood. She's gotta disappear. Do this, and we'll keep our little secret here.
Anything for my anarch brethren.
Alright, have fun. I'd love to do this with myself, but I know it's silent. Just let me know when it's done.
I'll find her and take care of her. If you folks remember, she is that obnoxious chick from that one dance club, and we're gonna send her down to see Pisha.
This keeps getting more interesting, doesn't it, kiddo? Giovanni, the Kuei Jin, lots of blood being spilled for a 10,000-year-old conversation piece, wouldn't you say?
Tell me about it. Their demo better be something interesting in there.
I heard LaCroix been talking to Beck.
He and the prince want me to find Johansson, the archaeologist.
You do what you have to do.
I don't want to help him get it open.
Kid, if you don't do it, somebody else will.
I don't know.
You're in a good position to make a difference, Mr. Big Shot. A lot of kindreds wondering just which way you'll go.
Yeah, me too. See ya. Nope, no nines, and I'm sure she's as moody as ever. Yeah, she's got nothing of importance to say to us. Alright. Let us go take care of the obnoxious blabbermouth. This is an easy one. You just go and you tell her that her sire is hiding out in the basement of that abandoned building, and she goes down, Pisha gets dinner, and our quest is complete. Straightforward. Nobody? Nobody? Oh, there was nobody down here. Come on, game. Give me a break. And we can talk to him because we're here. I don't know if he actually gives us any missions. I assume he does. But, I don't think I've ever gotten one from him. We're going in circles.
Hello, Neonate. How can I be of assistance?
Do you have a few minutes?
Of course.
Maybe I could look in and... Nah. I have a few questions.
What is it you would like to know?
What do you know about the sarcophagus?
No more than yourself. But I do know that LaCroix is much too focused on acquiring it. His obvious need for it reveals a weakness that his enemies may one day exploit.
What do you think's inside of it?
I do not know, although I must admit that I sense a change in the night air, something subtle and not altogether pleasant. Perhaps the arrival of the sarcophagus is the harbinger of something more dreadful.
Like what?
I will say no more.
All right, I'm out of here. So I think it was... Nope. All right, it is left. Right. Left, right, haha. Okay, let's go find this obnoxious woman and make her a bit less annoying. Okay.
Hey, you! Look, I'm sorry about before. You see, I'm a very passionate person about everything, about art, entertainment, love. Kent says that is why he chose me.
No problem, Patty. I found Kent for
you. You are totally awesome. Well, it just goes to show you that you don't have to dress cool or have a lot of power to be a cool person. So, where is Kent?
We could do the good thing and send her to San Diego, or we could send her to... I know if we send her to the bottom of the abandoned hospital, we lose humanity, and I've never done the third one, so we're gonna tell her that... Yeah, he went to San Diego for some business deals he had to act fast on. You have got the most hideous looking face right now, lady. That's creepy.
Oh, that is totally Ken. He's so like that. I better go find him. He needs my help to do anything. Thanks again.
Yeah, no problem. Just drive down there. He'll be looking for you. Okay. And that was that. I don't think we actually get anything.